Hi guys, and welcome to Gertrude Gaming, and to this video about Assassin's Creed Unity. Yeah, I started it again. So guys, I tried Assassin's Creed Unity again with the latest update, and I have to say that the game runs finally a lot better. On some places it drops like 25, on some places it does the same thing like before, like where I'm trying to catch a boat and I'm skipping and I'm jumping on the boat on different stuff, and all of a sudden the camera is 360 degrees like on the other side, and I'm like, what the hell, I was running in that direction and all of a sudden I'm on the other direction. I mean, this is something like the freezing of the game, but it does it so quickly that all of a sudden you are in a different direction when you try to jump on a little bit like something that is next to you but is not exactly in front of you, the camera just slips. Yeah, that is one of the biggest problems that caused me to repeat over and over again a chasing of a boat, which is ridiculous. For instance, on the roofs is like 40-50 FPS sometimes. I play the game on high, so that is major improvement, because before, even on low, the frame rate just didn't change. The game froze so many times. So I started it again. I will try it to continue it as much as possible, and hopefully they will release another patch like 0.6 or something to fix even the problems that are now, because this game is still not optimized. Yeah, it's really not. They just made it playable to a point, but it's still not optimized for me. And for most computers, I mean, my computer is a pretty powerful one. It's not like with E7 or something like that. It's with AMD, but it is with GTX 770, or the overclocked version. And yeah, if you saw my previous videos, you may have seen my characteristic of my PC. You can watch also my Batman video to see them, because that is one of my latest videos that my characteristics are displayed. So yeah, this game is supposed to be running like 30 something, I mean not 30 something, like 60 FPS, similar to The Witcher, but no. So guys, this is my update thoughts of Assassin's Creed Unity. I'm just hoping that I'm going to finish this game someday and I'm going to make a review of it. Although maybe Assassin's Creed, like the next one will be even out before I can do that, but yeah, because the game is long, because it causes so many problems, because I have so many other games to play, you know. So guys, those are my thoughts, updated thoughts on Assassin's Creed Unity and how the game is running currently. Let me know what you think in the comments and how the game is running on your PC if you played it, if you have it. And till next time with GDG Gaming.
The hell?
Hinderers!
Well, citizen.
best games for the best prices on G2A.com and CityKeys.com.